well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Be truly. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Arthur. Well, yes. Does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
Aren't you a pinky? Might be cousin.
Arthur, wait!
My dear!
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Thank you.
Stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you tackle Jabba now.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Mitotes a Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention. Let us in and tell us where he keeps the blue milk.
Ostayi, Ajima, Sukadukima, Pula Bilke.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Look out, the Rancor!
was excited to know what a Jedi taste is like. Oh, please, be careful, Master Luke. Well done, Master Luke. The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake he will ever make.
Meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow.
I hope so.
His Excellency hopes that you will die
honorably. Who's not saying?
Yeah. on!
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
I have new information. If you're still interested in that
Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
My programming is making me announce I have new business. You'll read anything, won't you? Hope you found what you needed. Love, love, love.
Returned you have. Come closer. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hints for you. Hints are available, by the way, just in case you want to stop by.
I put a repair order through to maintenance to fix that door, but the maintenance droids are all on the other side of it, so... Oh, yeah, a real puzzler.
Throw the weapon to protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too. So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed.
We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here. Tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Rebel, get him! Oh.
Luke! Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, don't! Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master Luke. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Yep.
Back door, huh?
Tango.
Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Never mind! They'll be captured! You rebel scum!
Armor isn't really
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie! Get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. No. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down there. Yet another of these planets. Where did that other trooper get to?
Must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates.
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggression. Let
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side. Yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insults. God, destroy these trees.
face for your lack of vision. Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Sure, Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.